Hey, what's up?
What's up, everyone?
What's going on?
Hey, oh, it's working.
Hey, now I see you.
Hey, we're late. Whoa. It says 7 o'clock on my computer.
It's a 7 o'clock on my phone.
It's a 7 o'clock on my... Oh, it's a 7:01 on my iPad. But it says, it says 7 o'clock on my computer, though.
I'm sorry.
How are you guys?
What's going on? I don't know.
What's up? Okay, so let me tweet the link to this chat room. Live. This is Leon.
That's what
Pat would do. All right. At Leon Thomas Lee. All right, got it. Post. All right. Now the world is aware of our Livestream. Okay, hey guys, what's up? This is Ariana and Leon, and we're here.
Yes, sir.
And I am sitting here, and oh wait, why is this on airplane mode?
Thanks. Fail. You like my beats?
Hey, Lady Gaga. Whoa.
Lady Gaga. I haven't seen it, Inception, yet, but I want to.
I saw Inception and it was really, really, really good.
I'm missing out.
We were talking about going tomorrow, actually.
We were. That was a plan. We'll see.
So, Leon, say hi to Amanda, please.
Hi, Amanda.
Amanda, please.
I love you, Amanda.
Amanda, please. Turn down the microphone, please.
Okay. We will do that. Turn it down.
Okay, we turn it down. All right. Okay, so hi everyone. I love dogs. Me too, though. I like dogs too. Hi, Chelsea. Hi, what's up? Oh my gosh, this is going really quickly. I have to slow this down.
Can you slow that down?
Hi to Mariah. I like turtles. Hi, Mariah. Hey.
I like turtles too. Turtles are fun.
All right.
What's going on? Hold up.
Okay. Hi from Jamaica. Hi, Jamaica.
Jamaica. Yeah, I know that song. Welcome to Jam Rock. Oh, yeah. So, what's going on?
Hi from Mexico. Hey.
Mexico.
That's amazing. Larissa. Hey,
I love
Larissa.
Mexico.
What do you think of the new Skittles? I haven't tried the new Skittles, but there are new Skittles.
I like the commercial. I know that much. With the live sock, and he's just like on the rug jamming.
I have not seen that.
It's good. Speaking of candy, I'm chewing Trident Layers.
That is the yummiest the yummies.
It's tasty.
Literally.
It's good stuff.
We are recording this Ustream, ladies
and
gentlemen.
We are recording it nonstop.
This is what I am drinking. It's coconut water. He is drinking Lemonada.
I'm drinking lemonada.
Hi, Chris. I love you.
Chris, we love you, man.
All right. Okay. So basically... I have my iPad here because this time we're going to be reading what you're writing here and what you're tweeting us. So apparently the mic input is really, really blasphemous. So we're going to turn down the microphone. But we're going to be doing questions from both Twitter and here.
Hey.
All right. Calibrate. I'm turning down my microphone right now. Oh. I can't turn it down anymore, actually, because it's...
All the way down.
Boom. There. All right. Dun, 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 dun. Da, 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 da. Okay. Did you get a guitar today? I did get a guitar today.
Mm-hmm.
And you helped me fix it. And it's pink.
It's pink.
And it's electric.
Looking good.
And it goes...
We actually met a really, really, really cool fella today.
He's going to teach me guitar. His name is Pat.
His name is Pat. He's young.
He's handsome. He's appealing to all ages.
He's great.
He's awesome.
Yeah.
He's
cool.
Right. He's really cool. All right.
So, do you guys want to see the guitar? Can we show them the guitar?
It's upstairs. We'll get it later, and we'll definitely...
We'll do that. Make it work.
We definitely will. Because it's really cool. It's something to be proud of. Alright. And, okay. Alright, so... We're going to both be checking our Twitters now.
Yeah.
And I'm going to write...
We want some questions.
Yeah, I'm going to write down... Hold on, wait. Ready? Okay. Wow, there are 622 people here already. Thank you guys so much. Let's clap that up.
28.
Oh my god, this is amazing. Hi. 28. Welcome everybody. Yeah, 33 now. This is amazing.
It's getting crazy.
I hope you guys enjoy it because we're gonna be doing fun things. All right.
Oh yeah.
So first, I'm going. My mom was watching from upstairs, and she just brought our guitar. I love you, mom. Oh yeah, she's
here. Ariana's mom is the best.
She is the best.
Mama Grande.
I'm writing down Leon's Twitter name.
Woo!
All right. Oh yeah, here it is.
It's clean, Sean. Show them a little something. Woo wee! So she's gonna be rocking out. All day long, doing a thing.
There we go. A nice solid D, ladies and gentlemen.
Solid D. D all day.
Okay. I'm so excited. So, do you wanna? I sense you just wanna hold it.
Alright, yeah, I'll hold a pink guitar. Yeah. Yeah, I'll.
Alright, so if you have questions, you can either ask them here in our chat room. Or you can tweet them at Ariana Grande or at Leon Thomas 3.
At Leon Thomas 3, do it.
On the Twitter, the land of Twitter. So that's that. I'm going to make a nice little border, actually.
It looks so weird holding this guitar.
I know. It's okay, though. I mean, I appreciate it.
Like, imagine.
What do you guys think of Leon and his pink guitar? I mean, I think real men, use pink, but, you know, that's.
What if I sang to you? And it was like, with my pink guitar.
I made a border now.
Oh, wow. You got the hearts and all.
I know, and a pink guitar. Just pink.
There we go.
Leon Thomas likes
pink.
Pink.
I'm digging the pink.
All right, okay.
Pretty pink.
First of all, I would like to show you this amazing utensil of writing. It is a carrot.
All right.
That's it.
So hold up. Let me see it real quick.
Look at that.
How do you?
It's graphite. The whole thing is just made out of graphite. Whoa! Isn't that the craziest thing ever?
I was like, yeah, like, is it a pen? Does it like, you know, I was trying to.
It's amazing. Yeah, you don't click it or anything. It's just, it's all made of graphite.
Yo, this is really special. The illest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's really cool. I kind of want one, but not a carrot. Maybe a cucumber. Maybe a peach.
Maybe a peach.
How would you write with a peach?
You know what I'm saying? Just
nice shading.
Use a stem.
Shading. Okay. All right. So.
It doesn't smell like
apple. No, it doesn't smell like apple.
How's it smell? Let me catch a whiff. Yeah, it smells like
it's really interesting. It smells like a graphite carrot, just whatever that might smell like. Okay. All right. So, someone just asked if we're going to have albums. It takes a very long time to make an album.
It does.
It really does. You know, it takes years actually.
Yeah.
But of course, we're both working on it and writing every single day. But
I mean, you really got to get the timing right too. Yeah. So we got to make sure that
you have to have like. You know, a long time where you can just travel and have nothing to do just to promote it. And,
exactly.
But we're both, you know, busy with Victorious.
Yeah, doing that whole deal.
By the way, do you guys like it? What's your favorite? Happy anniversary to your parents.
Oh, happy anniversary.
If you guys like it, what's your favorite episode? You know, maybe ask us some questions.
Yeah, ask us some questions about it.
Hello to Jenny Gleek 92. Hello to Chloe in Rhode Island.
You ready for it?
Alright.
Drum roll.
Wait, what are we gonna say?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Drum roll.
Season two got kicked off.
Oh, what was that? Take that. Alright.
Season two got picked up.
There we go.
Oh my god.
That was extraordinary. Yeah.
That was my favorite thing that's ever happened.
But yeah, so you'll be seeing a lot more episodes of Victorious. So let's get it going. Let's get it going, yeah.
We're very, very, very excited. Very excited.
Yeah, so you guys got any questions for us?
Okay, yeah. Let's check. Okay, so shout out to Alyssa and Ashley and Laura.
And Cynthia and Olivia.
And Annalie and Gabriel.
Yeah.
And Juan.
Juan.
All right, and I'm going to refresh my at mentions now.
Okay, do what it do.
BWD is in this chat room. BWD73 is here. He's so awesome. He always tweets us.
Yeah.
He's awesome. Hi, BWD.
BWD.
Hey.
All right.
What's up? Okay.
What's going on?
All right. Okay. Told you we read all of your tweets. Okay.
We do. I definitely do.
Yeah. Literally, every single one. Hi, Alexandria. Hi!
Hi!
I just want to say hi. How There's a really adorable little girl right now watching, and her name is Alexandria, and she's really, really, really sweet. And she's adorable, and she's like 9 years old. She's like 10 years old. Wait, she's 9 or 10 years old, but she's adorable, and hi!
Aw, that's okay. Great.
She's 9.
She's 9.
Okay.
Alright.
Leon, how old were you on iCarly?
I was 14 when I did iCarly, and it was really cool because everybody else in the cast was around that age, so it was fun. It was a good time, y'all. It was a good time.
That's good.
And it was like right before iCarly came out, so I got a taste of, you know, seeing the whole flow before the rest of the world got it. So it was awesome.
Okay. So what? Yeah, I saw you on iCarly.
Did you see me on iCarly?
You're really good.
That's great. I never got a chance to see 13, but I saw the posters, and I was always trying to get there.
You saw the posters.
It's always there. I wish I could have seen it.
Hi, Stephanie.
How you doing, Stephanie? What's up, Stephanie?
When will Cat's Got a Boyfriend episode come on? How do you guys even know about that episode?
Yeah, y'all are on.
How do you guys know about that episode?
Thumbs up.
Well, we don't really know when it's going to come on, but nah. I love that episode, and it's however you know about it. Oh, Wikipedia.
Wikipedia.
Can we look at that? Because we don't actually know. We don't know any of that. But no, Kat's new boyfriend, when it comes out, I hope you like it. It's one of my favorite episodes. It's funny.
And I love Kings of Leon. Kings of Leon is
Kings
a great
of
band.
Leon Thomas.
And it's not just because it has my name, but they're just a great band.
Oh!
Hold up,
we know when it comes on.
October 8th.
October 8th.
Boom. We got it.
Whoa.
Let it be.
Okay, so we do know when that comes on. Okay.
Set the date.
October 8th. Hi, Brazil. Hi, everybody in Brazil.
What
Brazil.
Up? Brazil. Woo! Yeah.
Okay. Okay. All right, so let's check this out.
Let's check it out. Yo, your iPad is so cool.
What's your favorite store in the whole world? Guitar Center.
Yeah, I'm about to co-sign on
or
that.
Or Sam Ash.
I don't like Sam Ash.
I like Sam Ash because it has, like, everything.
Yeah.
Yo,
they got
they
have horns and everything.
Sam Ash is, like, need a
tuba?
Special kazoo. Yeah. You know
we got
mean?
You. We got you. Yeah. No, I mean,
Sam
my
Ash
family
really...
goes to Guitar Center all the time, and it's like a family thing, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah, we went today.
It was
clearly.
Good. It was good.
Yeah.
Once again, we met Pat.
You play the sax?
Oh, I play saxophone, too.
I used to play
French
horn.
Alto tenor.
Hi, hey. Massachusetts.
Hi, Singapore.
Hi.
Wow. I can't drive. Can you drive?
No. You play violin. Jazz flute.
Jazz
Hi, Texas.
Flute.
Hello,
hey.
Texas. Hi, Arizona.
I tried to play flute.
Hi to Miami.
Miami.
774 people are here.
Let's
live.
Get busy.
And that's
Let's
amazing.
Do it. Let's do it.
That is really exciting. Hi,
Welcome
everyone.
To Miami.
To all the new viewers, what's up? We're taking questions right now.
It's going down.
I just sounded so business. I was like, we're taking questions.
Taking questions. And
yeah. All right.
Actually, whoa. Oh.
What?
1,500.
Oh, that was 1,500 people?
Hey now. Hey now.
That is so crazy.
You're a rock
oh
star.
My goodness.
Let's get it going.
Okay. All right. Let's do
Did
this.
You get your learner's permit today? I'm You're lucky.
Excited.
Let's get a question.
I spaz for you, Ariana. That's really cute. Becky, thank you very much. I spaz for you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hi, Columbia. Oh.
Oh, no.
Hi, Columbia.
Aw, oh, how you doing? What's up, Columbia? Columbia.
Okay. Hello, Lauren from Florida. And what is your favorite color? What is your favorite color? I want to know.
Yeah, my favorite color is green.
I like green. All colors. I'm my wearing favorite green color, today. My favorite color is rainbow.
Is it rainbow?
Actually, no. I really, really, really love... Oh, someone just asked me... I said I loved Imogen Heap. What's my favorite song? Imogen Heap is literally one of my favorite two artists of all time. And she is the genius. I have a new song, favorite song, every single day. We went to see Imogen Heap together.
We did.
Emoji. Imagine Heap.
Now, she had this really cool song. What was it called?
You Love the Fire.
With the Fire was so cool, guys.
He loves the Fire song. It's actually called The Fire, I'm pretty sure. But really? My favorite song right now is called Earth.
Earth, wow. So she's like got the Earth, Wind, and Fire going
Remember
on.
Remember when Homie?
Homie?
Homie was...
Homie!
Literally.
Sky was going off.
She performed it. She performed it with this a cappella group. And there was a guy who was beatboxing, and he was just giving it his all. Just like literally jumping.
I mean,
jumping.
From the depths of his soul.
With all the gusto he obtains.
Do the song. I'm a beatbox.
All right. A bum bum baby, hey, we'll make it work. Baby, hey, we'll make it work.
Everybody was just like
he was jumping.
I almost knocked you off your
seat. I'm very
cool?
Fragile. I almost
you
just right? died.
She almost flew. Me trying to do my thing. Alright, and hi, shout out to Brooklyn. Brooklyn, anybody who lives in Brooklyn and around the world, I love you. But shout out to Brooklyn.
I think we should play a little bit of that song actually. Right?
Shout out to Brooklyn.
Shout out to Brooklyn.
Sing girl, yeah.
Okay.
Can I sing something for you? I don't know. We might sing something today. I don't know.
Why don't we sing all of our shout-outs?
Oh, okay.
We say hi to Catherine.
Long Island, I love you, baby.
Alabama, yeah.
Philadelphia, hi.
Gabriel.
Carissa.
Gabby.
Hannah Montana is what's up. So Hannah Montana had to say that.
That's so funny.
All right, sing as low as you can.
Wow.
That's not even a note. It's just like white noise.
White noise. Oh my god. There's a sound machine upstairs in the guest room in this home in which I reside. And literally, there's a sound machine that you're supposed to go to sleep to. And it's like, it's nice noises. It's like, you know, like oceans, like waves, like slapping against the sand. And, you know, some like rainforest noises.
Owls going,
ooh, and, you know, and like little like cute birds chirping and maybe something like that. And literally, there's one called white noise. And literally, this is the noise. Like, as... Someone's here. It's like white noise.
I carry an amazing iPhone. I love my iPhone. Don't have the iPhone 4, but I dig it. I dig it.
On the place we've only just arrived.
Massachusetts and Brooklyn. Yeah.
Hi, Amanda. Oh, yeah.
Shout out to Pittsburgh. Yeah.
Connecticut, yeah, oh, yeah.
Got love for Nebraska, yeah.
Mandy.
Mandy. Hey. Mandy. Scotland, oh, yeah. So.
San Diego.
So, what type of shows are you guys getting into? Does anybody in here watch True Blood? I mean, if you're old enough to. I watch True Blood. That's my joint. That is actually my show.
Oh, yeah.
You watch True Blood?
True Blood.
Hi, Mona. How you doing, Mona? Don't cry, girl.
Vampire Diaries. I just saw that. I don't know.
Vampire Diaries.
Victorious.
Pretty Little Liars. Yeah. I've never seen an episode of Pretty Little Liars. Never checked it out. But
this is the color. That someone just named the color of this nail polish, and they were right.
Really?
But I didn't read it.
What is it?
It's like minty candies, apples. It's like all of those things. It's like mint candy apple forest of joy. I love nail polish colors names. They're literally just like princess fairy jumping on a lily pad, smiling. Literally, yeah, like that's the name. That. Like literally, they're like goody two shoes red.
That's funny. The gate, Real World. Actually, I just checked out an episode of Real World. It's kind of intense. All right.
So we're gonna tell some stories about filming Victorious.
Stories. What you got, girl? What you got?
All right. So I'm gonna tell a story about the time when Dan Schneider is an awesome, awesome guy.
Really great guy.
So funny and amazing. And and one time. He likes cracking people's backs.
Yeah.
And he's amazing at it, too. And he cracks your whole back.
Yeah, he cracked my back once, because I'm kind of, kind of like, ooh, so it's kind of rough. And she's like,
this graphite cat. Yeah. So, she's like, literally, he cracked my back, and it releases, like, endorphins in your like brain or mm-hmm. It releases all this stuff, and I got really, really loopy from it, actually.
I mean, crazy
and,
loopy.
And do you remember what scene we were filming?
I don't think it's
in Sleepover at Psychowitz's.
Yeah, it's Sleepover at Psychowitz's.
Like,
yeah.
I want to be a unicorn.
Yeah, something like that. She just found this joke and just started laughing.
I cannot wait to see that scene, because I'm literally going to be in the background just cracking up. She's going to be in the back like, to myself, just like. Literally, I don't even know. It's going to be like, if you want me to juice your bagel. It's going to end up like that.
Bye, Valeria 15.
Hi, Tiffany.
Oh, man.
What about you? What's your story? Tell us
about me on set. I don't want to spoil this episode for you guys, so I can't tell you this one story.
Tell me.
I'm wearing the bodysuit.
Okay.
every time we have a musical performance, we were on set doing the Make It Shine scene.
Bodysuit.
Anyway, we would do a Make It Shine.
The one with the bodysuit. Okay, go ahead.
And basically, this extra was out cold sleeping. I mean, like, through the scene, though. It wasn't even just, like, while we were shooting. He was just in the front row, just like.
That's funny.
Drool down his cheek. Just.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice swag. Thank you. Thank you, my dude. You have swag yourself, buddy. All right. Who's your favorite artist, musician? Who's your favorite artist?
Imogen Heap and John Bon Jovi.
My favorite
weird
artist.
Weird combination, but
yeah. I mean, that's
trust me.
I mean, that's cool. I like Stevie Wonder, and I love Prince.
Nice.
Both really cool dudes, man. Real cool
good
folks.
Picks.
You know. That's just how I do. All right. Bruce Springsteen. He's cool. He's a really cool dude, man.
I really, really, really like Springsteen. Baby, we were born to run.
Favorite model, Tyra Banks. Yeah. All right, okay.
I like Adriana, the Victoria's Secret model. She's beautiful. And yeah. I met her in a pedicure chair once. She was sleeping, and I woke her up.
I got a chance to chill with Victoria's Secret models. And it was the coolest day of my life, because it was the same day that I had courtside seats for a Knicks game. I've never had that ever in my life, except for that one day.
That's the day.
And I was just chilling with the Victoria's Secret model. And my uncle, by chance, ended up going with me because my parents had something to do. And he, anytime he sees me, just gives me like a big hug now for that experience. It's just been pretty rough.
That's funny. That's amazing.
Shout out to my cousin, Lenny. It's her 13th birthday.
Ooh, happy birthday. Should we sing happy birthday?
Yeah.
All right, if there are birthdays in this chat room,
yeah.
This is for you.
This is all for you. All right,
ready? What's a good note for you?
Happy birthday. It's cool. All
right. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you.
To you.
Happy birthday, dear. People in this chat room.
Hey, in this chat room right now.
Happy birthday to you.
I messed, my bad. But happy birthday, everybody.
Happy birthday. Yeah, that was fun.
That was very interesting.
Please call me. Please don't turn your
number. Yeah, don't put your number out there.
That's not safe.
That's not good. That is not good.
That is
not good, my friend.
Okay, so what? I have a question for you guys. I'm about to tell you about a character that I invented last time Leon and I hung out. And I think it's strongly inspired by something we've heard before. And we can't really identify what that is. So I need you guys to listen closely to this character I'm about to show you. And you tell me what you think, where you think you've seen it before. Are you ready?
All right.
Keep in mind, this is not how I sing. This is not who I am. I'm putting out a character.
Right, this is a character.
Okay, ready?
And action.
It's one word. The one word the man can sing is tonight. And that's the word that you're about to hear. It's very open sounding voice, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, are you ready? That's gonna be a good one. I feel it.
Yeah,
alright, ready? Are you guys ready? You have to tell us. Okay, ready? Ready?
Right.
Tonight!
The ending. I think we're gonna do more than one word.
I'm gonna do one more time with a little more vibrato that time. Ready?
Yeah, cool.
Tonight!
Josh Groban!
Tonight. Oh my god, that's so funny.
No, but it's from something else. I'm mad you said Josh Groban, though. That's funny.
Someone said
Ron Burgundy. Rum, rum, rum. I like rum. I think that's what he said.
Tonight. Brand. I love him, but.
Oh, my dad's smoothie recipe. I actually never found out what he does, but it's really good.
That sounds amazing.
It's good. Oh, my dad makes some banging smoothies, man. And it was like 100 degrees. I was hot and bothered, and he just hooked up the right smoothie for me.
That's funny. What's the scariest movie you've ever seen in your whole entire life? Probably the most petrified I've been during a movie watching it would definitely be The Ring for the first time. But then I became oddly obsessed with it for a long time, and I, would watch it all the time with my friends.
Wow.
I also, when I was a very weird kid. I literally had this big obsession with Signs, the M. Night movie.
Oh, yeah.
And when we met him at the Kids' Choice Awards, he was like, my kids, they're going to love your show where we promise we'll watch. And I was like, oh my God, first of all, M. Night is talking to me right now. What is happening? Telling me he's going to watch my show with his kids. What is going on? I love him so much.
He's great.
I adore that man. Uh-huh. He's such a beautiful family. They're so cute.
Oh, awesome. His kids are great. Yeah.
And literally, I went up to him and I was like, I just want you to know that there was a good 2-year period of my life where every day when I came home from school, I would wrap tinfoil on my head. So thank you. So thank you.
Well,
literally, my friend and I would sit around and we would make those tinfoil things and we would just watch.
Matter of fact, we should get some tinfoil. I mean,
can we do it?
Let's do it right now.
Oh.
We'll take you. All right, let's do it.
All right, I'm getting. No, you can say. I'm gonna all just right, get.
I'll stay. All right, so we gonna get some tinfoil. My the scariest movie I've ever seen was The Exorcist, and
I haven't seen that.
Yo, I was.
Can we watch that tonight?
Do what it do. Let's make it happen. But I was by myself. I was about 12 or 13, and basically it was a rainy day, and I watched that because I thought I was cool. I was like, yeah, I'm grown now. Let me check this out. I'm good. Hold up. Let me get some of that. Let me get some of that foil.
You have to make a thing on top.
Oh, I gotta make a little eye. Right. Hold up. Can I turn it around? Wait, I wanna turn it around.
I'm not ready.
You're not ready? Alright, have you guys seen Signs? Cause if you haven't, then this is just gonna be all bad and a bag of chips. I'm gonna let you know. Alright, hold on.
I have to see it first. I have to make sure it's perfect.
You gotta make it so alright. I've never done this before, so.
Oh no, my thing is too little.
You made a metal ball.
Make it on top of your hat.
I can't do it on top of my hat. Well, I have cornrows now, guys. No more. Alright. Hold up. I really have a large size head, everybody. Hold up, let me.
Alright. You need more than that.
Yeah, I need more. more.
Do you like it? You guys, now we're gonna be protected from the aliens.
Protected. At all times.
Ready? All right. We are officially protected from the aliens. I'm really excited.
Yours look so good.
Let me help. Can I help? Look at this pathetic little, like, look at this. Hold on.
What's that? What's that?
Let me help you.
Help.
Yeah.
So, I mean, how y'all doing? How's your day?
If you guys want to make hats too, please tweet us pictures.
Yeah, make some
hats. Feel free to make a hat, join the party, tweet us a pic.
Yeah.
This is my favorite thing that we've ever done.
Okay, alright.
First of all, you need to have a bigger size hat.
Alright, yeah, because my head's huge. Alright.
I'm just going to add on to
it. I'm going to hold it down while you get it going. So, alright. Now my thing's crooked though. It's crooked. It's just like you gotta straighten it up. So, alright. So,
we look like pumpkins.
Alright, well, so how you feel? My bad. I'm on your seat, my bad. So we're gonna keep these on for about like three
more
minutes.
For the rest of the night.
Are you?
Oh yeah, absolutely. You better.
All right.
You better bet.
Let's do it then. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna do it at the bottom.
We're protected from the M Night aliens.
Mm-hmm. So, ask us some more questions.
Yeah.
This inspired something good.
This is really good. What's your favorite Disney princess? Aurora.
I don't know what her name is. What's her name? Princess and the Frog.
Oh my god, she's so cute. I love her.
She's cute. Actually, that's my friend, Anika Noni Rose. We worked together for years.
I remember you did that.
Yeah, man.
I love her so much.
We worked together for a long time, man. She's a beast.
I'm like taking care of your little thing here.
Taking care of
me. What are we calling these?
What do we call? I mean,
spectacles.
Metal. Hold on, let me stop now. All right, metal bowls of metal, metal.
Heather wants to know what our favorite foods are.
Oh, favorite food. My favorite food.
Sushi.
I enjoy macaroni and cheese a lot.
I would just like to take a moment to thank all of you for coming because there are 2,373 people.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That's just amazing.
Literally, I think I'm going to tweet right now, so you'll have to excuse me for a second.
Yeah, let's do it.
For more people to come because now that we're wearing these hats, I think
it's important. It's important now.
What should I say? Please watch us. We're wearing alien protectant hats.
There you go.
Thank you.
Boom.
And enjoy. Okay. Alright.
Alright.
So let's see what's going on.
Let's get it.
Whoa,
going.
Where's the window?
Okay. Oh, here it is. Alright.
Okay.
How you doing? If you had to eat a bug, what kind of bug would you eat?
You know, I think I would try to avoid the situation.
I've eaten a cricket before. I have. They have cricket lollipops at the Brooklyn Botanical Gardens.
Good. Sounds cool. Really good.
It was interesting.
Why would you try that?
It was good. It was kind
of
crunchy. It was crunchy. I didn't eat the head. I ate like the legs. And...
Ew! Legs?
It was cricket.
Oy, okay.
It was cooked. It wasn't raw. It wasn't live.
I hear there are a lot of protein, so by all means, you know what?
A lot of protein. You know, I'm trying to get that.
Oh, we have a celebration today.
Hold up. Let's celebrate.
I've been a pescatarian for 3 weeks as of today.
Boom. I did the vegetarian thing for about 2 weeks. Just put on back this way, you can really see it. Just kind of. I kind of want to do a little dance while I.
Can we walk like that?
I just want to do a little dance.
We're going to walk.
No, stop.
We're
don't shout him out. Don't shout him out.
No. We're gonna walk right now in a very special way.
Hey. No, we should turn on some music, bro.
Okay, yeah.
We should turn on some music. Hold up.
That's our special dance, by the way.
Yeah, I mean, that's like.
Are you friends
saying?
With Big Time Rush? Yeah, we've hung out with them a few times. They're really cool guys.
Mad chill. Yeah, yeah.
They're really awesome. Oh my god, it's Kat in the tinfoil hat. I'm a cat in a tinfoil hat. That was the weirdest voice I've ever used. I'm so sorry for those of you who had to see that. I'm really sorry. I kind of want to do it again, though. I kind of want to figure out what it was.
Try.
Can I do it in our man voice?
Tonight!
Guys, let's come up with a name for the character, for the tonight guy. What's his name? What's his night? Shiny bowl cuts? Oh, that's this.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, oh my god.
That's a nice one.
What's his name? Wait. Tonight, man. Billy, Bob, tonight. What
do you think? So, yeah, I'm saying.
Someone, wait. Colton.
Uncle Crack?
Uncle Crack is the limit. Uncle Crack with a K.
All right. Kill him, Uncle Crack.
Uncle Crack, ready?
Kill him.
Are you ready for Uncle Crack? Ready?
Cletus.
Cletus. Uncle Crack and Cletus. Okay?
Uncle Crack and Cletus.
Cletus.
I'll be Cletus.
I know I'm the guy.
Yeah, yeah, not
doing it. Cletus and Uncle
Auntie
Crack.
Cletus. All right,
ready? What was I going to sing? Oh, yeah, it's a cat in a tinfoil hat. It's a cat in a tinfoil hat.
It's a cat in a tinfoil hat. That's how Auntie Cletus. Burping content. I can't burp, y'all. It's actually really bad. I mean,
that's
I
weird.
Can burp, but I can't, you
that's
know.
That's weird.
I can't
dance.
Do
Ariana, are you dating? That's
turn
specific.
On some music.
Are you my dating what? What's your favorite makeup brand? I really love Benefit, and I like a lot of Benefit. So
hold
you know.
Up, I'm crooked now. I done messed up.
Oh no!
All right, now we good.
Okay.
Favorite designer?
Guitar.
Armani.
Really?
Yeah, I love Armani.
I didn't know that. I've never asked him.
I really love Armani, yeah.
You know, I like organic clothing.
Organic?
I'm kidding. I like, I'm totally okay with it. I really like earth-friendly, bags and stuff. I think that's really cool. But, I like mixing up really high fashion things with, random American Apparel things. I can't take myself seriously right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I can't take myself seriously.
I really,
what am I talking about,
I love it, though. I'm a really big fan of Chanel. And the tinfoil line.
Tinfoil, yeah.
Literally, what if we did a red carpet dressed in nothing but tinfoil? In nothing but tinfoil.
Tinfoil shorts.
What would you guys say if literally we just did a red carpet in nothing but tinfoil?
That would be nuts.
Nothing
That'd
but tinfoil.
That would be kind of crazy. Nothing but tinfoil. Foil. All right, hold up. Can you design? All right.
Oh, whoa.
Shining. Oh yeah.
That's I like that riff.
Huh? Oh no.
These hats are Sasha Tinfoil.
Hold up.
That was my favorite moment of life.
So hold up, I'm gonna. Can I grab the acoustic guitar?
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to grab the acoustic guitar.
Where is it? Where is she?
It's in the living room.
Okay. All right. So Leon is going to go get the acoustic guitar. So I'm going to be really cool for a second in my tinfoil hat. I wanted to give a shout out to Ariana is the best and Ariana Grande fan. Thank you guys for being here and for being amazing. I have seen Inception, and I thought it was incredible, and it was crazy, and I think I'm dreaming right now. I'm dreaming right now, literally.
Boom, shut up, like a bat.
Let's come sit here.
That's what I'm going to do when I enter the room, just that.
Come sit here. We're switching sides. All
right, we
just
switching
to spice
sides.
Things up a little bit.
We spicing it up.
We're spicing it up. Oh, yay. What can we sing? Should we sing a guitar song? No pressure, Leon.
That's my jam.
Me too, actually. We are really good with these ones. fan of the opera.
Why did you turn
that? That was a really good song.
That was cool.
We should record that.
Write that and make it happen.
It's supposed to be on YouTube. Oh my God. That was saucy.
That was saucy. I like it.
Okay, all right. If you are wearing a tinfoil hat, please send us a picture. Because we'll retweet it. Show you. Here. Ready? I'm going to check now. I want to see a picture of people in tinfoil hats.
Tinfoil hats.
It's going to be my new warm-up.
Just important.
You know what's really funny? Vocal warm-ups. Can we talk about vocal warm-ups for a second?
Kind of rough.
Want to hear one of my vocal warm-ups? Do you want to? I'm just wondering. I'm going to wait till someone says yes. Because otherwise I won't do it.
Yeah, you do.
Someone said no. Someone said yes. All right. Someone said these are narwhal hats. Okay, ready?
That's what they're called?
We did this because of Signs, the movie. But someone said they're narwhal hats. Okay, ready? This is literally my vocal warm-up. Literally, this is one of them. Popcorn peanuts!
Really?
Yeah. Those are my vocal warm-ups.
Popcorn peanuts!
Thank you very much.
Hey, that's my Bobby.
Literally.
I
popcorn peanuts! Someone said, you broke my speakers. So sorry. Wow. Hi, Erica. Oh, yeah. Okay. I would like to say hi to Chris for a second. Chris, she is a very good friend of mine. She is our tour guide when we go to Universal Studios in Florida. And, you know, she was that for years. We always, always, always went to Halloween Horror Nights with her. She always took us around and, like, took us through these tours. And she's amazing. And I just wanted to say hi because I didn't even know she was here. And I'm so excited, and I love her, and I hope she's well. And I just found out that she's here, and I'm so excited, and I'm really sorry, but I just needed to take that moment because I love her, and I can't wait to see her, and I want to go to Halloween Horror Nights this year, so I took it up. I really miss you, and I miss
you. What's happening, Chris?
And last year we went to Halloween Horror Nights, and she wasn't there, and it was okay. It was not fun, but it's nothing without Chris. It's nothing without Chris. If you're going to go to Halloween Horror Nights, you must be with Chris, ladies and gentlemen. She's the best. She's the bomb, and I miss you so much. I can't believe you're here. Okay. All right, let's look for the hats.
We want to see hats.
Someone sent a hat. It's loading. It's loading. Hey, I went down to the barbecue on the front end. I don't even know. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, and we barbecued some chicken on the grill, and then we sat out by the pool, and then we ate some chicken. Your hat is falling off, and it's bothering me. Someone's picture isn't
loading. Gangsta songs.
Amanda sent us a picture, and I want to see it.
Who's that? I.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Someone said they liked the green umbrella in the background. Thank you.
Green umbrella?
Yeah. Green umbrella in the background. Yeah. Green umbrella in the background, no. Oh, I want a green umbrella, oh, no.
Green umbrella.
What if people just give us random... This is a really fun idea. What if you guys give us the most random two words in the world? The most random words, like literally poodle turkey. And we will make a song. Sound good?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to load this person's Twibic, so... Hot dog, fish juice, butter toilets, pickle juice, zucchini...
Doorknob amp.
Doorknob amp. Down. Done. Okay, ready? Doorknob amp. And then we'll... Over 3,000 people
here. Whoa, over 3,000!
Thank you, guys. Damn. All right, ready? What was it? Doorknob amps?
Doorknob amp.
Hey, you're looking fine, Mr. Doorknob Man.
You know what?
Someone just said, wait, what's with the hat? This is the weirdest Ustream that's ever happened, and I love it. Mexican cloud. Kangaroo pajama. Wait.
Kangaroo. Oh.
Kangaroo pajamas. Mexican cloud is really funny. Lampshade. Wait. Cheesy chocolate. Chris Wortman. What if we made a Chris Wortman song? Pancake pants. Noodle booty.
Noodle booty.
Noodle booty. That's what we. Oh wait. Here, look. We have our hat. Ready?
Here we go.
First hat tweet.
Oh.
Here we go.
There she is.
Peter Klein is in this chat room. Hi, Peter. Potato banjo. What's it? Floofy Lederhosen.
Noodle booty was hot, though.
Yeah. Noodle booty first. All right. Let's go, noodle booty. What's the vibe?
Noodle booty.
Is this the vibe we're going for?
Do you want to go for something else?
No, this is good. I think noodle booty should be a little up-tempo.
Up-tempo?
Yeah.
All right.
Noodle booty is exciting to me. Oh, yeah. Noodle booty. Oh, no.
Because you know what I'm saying? We styling right now.
All right, I'm going to do another tweet to make people come and watch again. Hold on. I'm going to say...
Do it again. All
right. All right. Leon and I are writing songs on the spot. Our last song was called Noodle Booty. You should check it out. Alright, I tweeted. Alright. Can you play Make It Shine?
I really don't know it myself.
You know.
If you play it, you gotta figure it out.
Should we look up the chords?
Just play it
on here. You'll be able to pick it up because you have an ear like that. Leon is the most talented beast on earth.
Thank you, Ariana Grande.
I think the next song, I liked the name Lederhosen, so I think that's really cute. But I also think that beast is a nice word. What about Lederhosen beast? Lederhosen beast. Wait, here's Make It Shine, ready? He's got it ready. Do you hear this? You got it?
What's that?
He's got it! Say hi to Antonia from Staten Island, and hey, what's up? I just wanted to say hi, and Diane's really cool, and so is Gina, just saying. Alright, let's do this, ready? Alright, wait, Antonia, I said it wrong, it's Antonia, I'm really sorry, Antonia, I'm sorry. Here I
It was crazy.
Okay, we just did that. Literally, we've never done that before in our entire life.
Ever.
Ever. All right. We don't know the rest of it, do we?
I do.
No one can tell you how. I really like the what's it called? The bridge of that song. The bridge of that song is really cool. It goes, it's like, everyone can tell you how it's all been said and done. Whoa. The guys. Whoa. Hottest times will change your mind and make you wanna run. Cause you want it and you need it. Like you need to breathe the air. If we doubt you, just believe it. That's enough to get you there. You don't have to be afraid. What a dream in action. You're never going to fade. What if the song was an opera and it's like, like when it hits all like an octave up. You
don't have to be afraid.
Or like a swing song. You don't have to be afraid. You know what song I really like? I really like the song that Dan Schneider wrote called Driving Home from a Supermarket.
Really? I've never
heard it. Alright, so what other song should... Do we have any other words that we liked?
Words?
Lederhosen Vampire.
Beast. It was like
Lederhosen Beast. What if it was like Lederhosen... What if it was Lederhosen Lady Gaga?
Lederhosen Lady Gaga. Damn!
Wait, Stoop Swag.
Stoop Swag.
Stoop Swag. Cherry Fish Fingers, Killer Tofu. Sounds organic. Uncle Crack needs a song. Stanky Elephant. Stanky Elephant.
Stanky Elephant.
Raptor Jesus. Uncle
Crack. Stanky Elephant with your uncle.
I got a stinky elephant with your Uncle Crack. Oh no,
Lady Gaga.
I said I got a Lady Gaga wearing lederhosen. Oh, she looks so good in the lederhosen. Stinky, stinky elephant. Oh no, oh no. Ooh.
Somebody said butt apple. So
stupid bear. Chocolate
stupid
carpet.
Chocolate.
Kim Kardashian. I made that one up. I love her. I saw her on a red carpet. I saw her. I was right next to her and I went up to her and I went, literally, you be Kim Kardashian, just make eye contact with me. Ready?
Okay.
I did that and then I went, I love you. And she literally just went, she didn't make sound. She didn't make a voice come out. Was she on vocalist? Did she sing? She literally was just like, she literally went, that was it. It was amazing. All right, okay. Wow. Kim Kardashian. What if we literally made a song about Kim Kardashian?
You want to hear my song about it?
I got a song
for you, Kim. I got a song for you, girl. I'll be wearing this hat in the video, too.
So funny. Oh, people are sending us pictures on Twitter, so let's check
it out. Yeah, let's see them.
We pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars. I can really use a wish right now. I wish more people listened to Celine Dion. I don't know where that came from, but I honestly. For harder stars. Okay, wait, where's the picture?
Shooting stars.
Wish right now. This is so fun.
We're having a good time.
I love singing with you too. Seriously,
yeah.
This is what we just do in our literally in our spare time. We wear these hats.
I mean,
just kidding, this is the first time.
Yeah, no, it's definitely the first time.
Remember when he was like, oh, I'm just gonna keep it on for 3 minutes? Wrong.
Yep.
It's
try
still
like
on.
18 now.
Try like an hour.
Ooh, I gotta like air it out. Oh no, it turned into a football. It's like,
why is Stewie wearing the hat? Why is the Stewie?
My head is really that big though. It's huge. Yeah, this is how Stewie's head. This is how big my head is, bro.
Ready?
It's huge.
Hello, everybody. My name is Stewie. Just want to say hello, everybody. Just want to rule the day that Lois Griffin was put on the set. Alright. Alright, great. Uh-oh. Glad I did that. No. I'm walking on sunshine. Wow. Okay.
Gonna bang on my head. Bang on my head.
Can we talk about how much I love Peter Griffin?
Yeah,
I
Peter
can't,
Griffin is the best.
I can't imitate him at all, but I always try to do it.
Do it.
That's it. That's all I can do. Literally. Someone is wearing a tinfoil hat, but I can't see because it's not loading. I love it. Look at this tinfoil hat.
Tinfoil hat.
I love this.
This is actually a really good time, y'all. You having fun? Having fun with your tinfoil hat. Having fun with your tinfoil hat. Fun with your tinfoil hat.
All right. Let's see. Tori sent us a picture of her tinfoil hat, and it's loading right now. So, tinfoil hat, let's go. How long have we been doing this? We've been doing this for 58 minutes. I'm very excited, you guys. Tell us if you're getting bored of us, because if you're getting bored of us, then we'll sadly sign off. But it's up to you. No? All right, good.
That actually really sounds good.
But
that we're gonna be on,
yeah,
for more time.
I'm very excited. No, I'm so excited.
This is really like, it's good stuff.
I have to say though, like, people, I laugh out loud at things, but Leon is one to make me laugh.
Oh, thank you.
Literally, if you want to make me laugh, contact Sir Leon Thomas III. Remember when I said Sir Leon and I thought I was gonna say sirloin? Sirloin Thomas III.
Sirloin Thomas III.
Literally though. I'm
you
not even
beef.
Kidding. Do an impression of someone. Do an impression of someone.
Me?
Who? I don't know. Both of us.
I'm not good at impressions.
Yes, you are.
Am I good at impressions?
You can do impressions.
I do.
I love your
voice.
I love your nerdy voice. I love. I love his nerdy voice.
Uh-huh. Avanjogi is sexy.
Avanjogi is sexy.
True. That is fact. That is fact.
That's very, very true. Alan from The Hangover. Ah! I love him. Oh my god. Impersonate Matt Bennett.
Matt.
Oh, I'm really upset right now. Oh, you guys don't know him as Matt Bennett.
Yeah,
you guys know him as
Robbie.
You know him as Robbie. But literally, this is him as Matt Bennett. I'm really upset right now because everybody hates me. I'm really upset right now because no one's paying attention to me. That's literally it.
Go, hi guys. Oh, no. My tinfoil hat, no.
I'm putting the acoustic guitar down.
He's so funny.
I'm finished.
All right. I actually, if you guys have seen the movie Best in Show.
Oh, it's a good movie.
Have you? I impersonate Jennifer Coolidge in that movie pretty well.
I'll do it.
Actually, if you've seen Legally Blonde, actually. If you've seen Legally Blonde, then you would know. You know the blonde woman who works in the nail salon? You know the blonde woman who... Okay, all right. So I impersonate her sometimes.
Let's do it.
Okay, so everybody close your eyes and think about the lady from the nail salon in Legally Blonde. Okay, ready? Hold on, I'm going to start laughing because I love her. Wait, okay. You look like the 4th of July. Makes me want a hot dog real bad.
Yeah. Do your baby. Thank you. That's my Paulette. Do the baby crying. You do all these really cool voices. Yeah.
Okay, my baby crying?
Yeah, your baby crying.
Okay, I don't know if you guys have heard this yet, but I also do a baby crying. I'm going to come a little closer because it's kind of quiet. Okay. Close your eyes. Wait, I'm actually not. Close your eyes and think about Jesus. Oh, I thought you meant impersonate Jesus.
Oh!
Shout out to Jesus.
I do.
Impersonate Jesus. I don't know how I would do that. Okay, ready? And then here's my crying baby. Close your eyes and think about you when you were a newborn. Okay, ready? Ready? Okay. Do you want crying or laughing?
Do both.
All right, I'll do crying. Okay. So that's my crying baby.
We're gonna pop that up. Hey, what? How you
mind that? Oh my god! That's not what that was. Thank you. At least not mine.
Alright, do the laugh. Do the laugh.
Okay, alright, ready? Okay. That's my crying baby.
Alright. I have a drink behind the computer, so I'm gonna go get it.
Alright, what should we do now?
I don't know. What should we do?
Impersonate my brother. How would I impersonate my brother? He just impersonates everyone.
Your brother.
I have no idea how I would impersonate my brother. Impersonate Jade. I always have to do this.
Do it.
I always have to do this. Ready? No! That's it.
Okay.
That's my whole thing. That's my whole Jade. Impersonate Will Smith. Oh my god, I love him. Will Smith. I love him. We were just talking about this.
Yeah, Will Smith is great.
We were just talking about
this. His whole family is just so freaking cool. He's just an awesome guy, man.
Like, literally, he's my favorite. Oh, he's so good.
Oh man, Texas. I was out there for 3 weeks, Texas. I know you very well. It's hot down there.
Impersonate Regina George from Mean Girls.
Do it.
I'm trying to think of a line that she does. I don't even know. But I like Gretchen. She's funny. Why would Caesar get a stomp around? I can't impersonate her because she's just like a normal person. But I love that whole monologue where she's like, Brutus is just as cute as people. Caesar. What did I say?
I said people. I zoned out for 2 seconds. I was like.
Oh, my God. Glenn Coco, you go, Glenn Coco. What for you, Glenn Coco?
Impersonate Lady Gaga. Rum, 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 rum. How does she? She doesn't do this. This is my.
She kind of does.
She does. She does something like.
I want your horror. I want your desire.
There we go. I want your
music lover 13579 is hilarious. Mellow Marshmallow.
Hey, Mellow. Mellow Marshmallow
Shakira.
Now.
Shakira. Impersonate SpongeBob. I wish I could impersonate SpongeBob.
Yeah, that would be cool. That's my SpongeBob impression. I'm gonna like, kill myself in the process. Oh my
God. He literally sliced his like artery like right here. We're still wearing these hats.
Can we take
we are
now,
still though. Wearing we're them. We're done. Just saying. No, I really like mine.
I'm going to keep mine to the side right here.
Okay. Like, and when it's needed.
When it's needed, we're going to whip them out.
I'm like, yo. All you sucker MCs, I got nothing on me. You can't touch Kim and G. I'm an athlete. A nerd. Forget what you heard. I'm like James Bond the third. Just a chicken bone.
Let me beatbox for you. And you spit.
No, it's done. I can't do more than that.
Some fire though.
It's dirty.
It's too dirty. No, do the Fergie thing you usually do. We do like
Fergie.
Why don't you do like Fergie stuff? Or Gwen Stefani?
Gwen Stefani? What are you talking about?
Don't you rap like you rap things.
I impersonate Gwen Stefani. But it's not fair unless you're doing impersonations. Impersonate me.
Impersonate you? I mean, they're just not good. So you're going to be laughing
offended.
At me not being good at
it. I won't be offended. I'll laugh.
All right. I'm like, get ready, everybody. Alright, Leon, let's do things, and I want the pink guitar. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm not good at... Alright, we're finished. We just got a group hug, because that was horrible.
Oh, it was my favorite thing that's ever happened. Do you remember when we were on that ride at the Santa Monica Pier, and you were like, make a wish! Make a wish! Oh my god. Oh, I went on that again.
Can I jerk? No, I'm from Brooklyn.
I don't know what that means.
Jerk?
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
I like to Dougie though. Dougie is fun.
I don't know what this means.
Well, they're like dances. They're like styles of dance.
Alright, guys. I like writing down all the funny things that's happened. So let's write down all the funny things that have happened in this Ustream so far.
Okay.
Uncle Crack.
Really funny.
Really funny.
Tinfoil hat.
Tinfoil hat, alright.
Yeah, that's a big one.
That's a biggie.
Yeah, that's a big one. Yeah.
Thank you very much, Miley Liam Rocks. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Imitate Michael Jackson?
No.
No, I don't want to do that.
Noodle booty.
Noodle booty, yeah, got it. Definitely.
That was genius.
That was some good stuff.
Alright. Hannah, you played Patrice in 13. That's so cool. Awesome. Congrats. That's really cool. It's a great
That's
role.
That's cool.
It's fun.
Oh, good night to somebody. All right, good night. LeBron all day.
There are so many different plays to...
But I mean, I really enjoy Kobe. My bad. Do your thing.
Oh, it's my computer's dying.
I was talking about basketball because somebody asked about it. You still want me to do the Dougie? I gotta find a song.
Literally, there are so many different ways to play Patrice. It's like not even funny. So, I'm glad that schools all over the world are doing 13. What is happening? Oh,
I'm trying to go to...
So, doing 13 so that we can, you know. Hi to Kat in the Philippines. I really like your name.
Wow, Philippines, man. That's hot.
I know. Wait, let's see. Hold on.
Do it.
Ooh, what are you trying to get to?
I'm messing things up.
What are you trying to get to?
Keep asking me.
Are you trying to get to music?
Yeah, but...
Okay, let me help you?
Not on
for a second. Literally... Okay, he's going to Dougie.
No, we're not going to Dougie anymore. I don't want to Dougie anymore.
You should Dougie. And I think you should Dougie to this music. I think this is the music that you should Dougie to.
Should I Dougie? Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
I think this is the music that you should Dougie to. We literally just put on Cirque du Soleil music. Just saying. Oh, God. It says stop.
What?
Okay. Someone always tells me that there's someone in my window whenever I'm streaming. Okay, it's not fair if you're not going to wear your hat.
I wear my hat. Do you really want me to?
Oh, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
Make a wish, everybody.
Can we pretend we had airplanes in the night sky? Someone just said do Miranda Sings.
You can do it. No. I can't do it.
Remember, I kind of did it when I was telling you how I whistle. When you were like, hey, that was really good. And I was like, Leon, want to know how I whistle? Or something like that. And you're like, sure. And I was like, that's kind of random thing.
I can't do it. Send you a shout out. Stun.
Do Sam for my Carly. Bacon! That's what I say for my child. That's what
Don't let Jeanette see that.
I love
double
her.
Rainbow.
Jeanette is like
all the way. Double rainbow. Have you guys ever seen that video? Double rainbow.
Double rainbow. Whoa! It's a double rainbow.
It's so intense. Double so rainbow. Intense. All the way.
We looked at his other videos on his channel. He was literally like, "Look at those turkeys." Amazing. Oh, okay. People are sending us tinfoil hats.
All
right,
yeah,
so
in the meantime,
we're gonna look for the tinfoil hats.
Well, Big Time Rush is on in the background. Jay and the Barbados, Barbados, boom shaka laka bang bang.
That's my favorite thing.
Cheese doodle.
It's her 11:11 wish. That's so sweet. That's really sweet.
Aww.
Diana, shout out. Hello.
How you doing? Charlie the Unicorn.
Let's go.
Charlie the Unicorn.
I'm very excited to see their shipping. G-U-Y-O-R-B-E 13. Oh!
Hey, football
oh
team.
Oh my goodness. Yay! Look, it's them in their tinfoil hats with their 13 playbills.
Aww.
That is very, very, very sweet. Yay. Yeah, that's all I cool. love that. You guys are awesome.
Get naked. Whoa, buddy.
Whoa. I think you're in the wrong
chat. Hey, walk us in.
I think this is the wrong one. This is the chat room in which we wear tinfoil hats and dance around to like polka music.
Oh, this is wrong. Yeah, polka. I was like, yeah, we gonna get this to this classical music. Nope. Polka, baby.
Alright, we're about to look at Annie's tinfoil hat. It's in the night sky. Where are you going?
My tinfoil.
Oh,
I just want to get my tinfoil. You got so angry, you go, where are you going?
I was like, when are you leaving? I think we should make more tinfoil accessories, actually. This is amazing.
Jesus!
Someone drew their hat.
They drew their hat?
My hat. Aww. Love Uncle Crack. Uncle Crack girl. The girl who invented Uncle Crack. I'm taking a screenshot of this because it's hilarious.
Cool. Uncle Crack, yeah.
I wish I had polka music to dance to, for those of you who are asking.
So, who are your favorite artists right now?
Good enough. I wasn't good enough for you to be my friend.
Despicable me. I'm having a bad day.
I got
day.
Here and you knew I wasn't good enough.
I can't
rap, guys. I watched as I did everything they asked you to. And finally those jerks and I agree. They looked at you and said you weren't good enough. Mm-mm. And you're not good enough for me. Little 13 shout out.
Wow.
Matthew.
Impersonate Graham Phillips.
Impersonate Graham Phillips. Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah. How would I impersonate Graham Phillips? How would I impersonate Graham Phillips?
I don't want to do one.
Here I come! I got a million other tricks to up my sleeve. No. That's my Graham Phillips.
That's a good one. That's a good one. Jay-Z.
Let me take Justin Bieber.
I did a little bit.
I just would... Shout out
to
Avanjogia. Avan is such a character. Literally.
You're like touching your face.
He's very funny. He likes to, you know, touch your face.
People, but it's good stuff. It's not like
it's not like weird. Like weird touching people. It's like he's like morning. And like and then he'll be like, hey. Morning.
Yo, these hats are falling apart, man.
These hats are... Let's repair our hats. See, how to repair your tinfoil hat, Brian Grande and Leon Thomas. Whoa, what? Whoa! It's flattering.
Thank you.
Ready? Okay, so this is broken a little bit right there. So you put a little bit of tinfoil over the broken patch and you fold it over on the other side.
You make it happen.
See you in America.
He's young. He's hip. He's ready. So
he's appealing. He's ready, charming.
Ready for the world.
He's well fed. He's ready to go.
Our man Pat.
Ready for the road trip. All right. See? Where's the parapad, Robbie?
I don't know. Like,
oh,
stuff.
Look. Here's another hat
from
Matt Cyrus. Very nice. Very nice hat. Very, very nice. Love it. All right. We're going to go back.
We're going to go back. Oh, thanks. Thanks, man. You guys like August Rush?
I love that. Please sing Father.
Okay. Father, hear me when I call your name. I need you to answer me now. It's been a while. I was like,
that's so beautiful.
It was a while back. I was like 12.
Why are you not in the shot anymore?
Oh, no, because I was drawing on the paper.
You were drawing on the graphite carrot. Graphite carrot, tinfoil hat, doodle booty, whatever it was.
Noodle booty.
Doodle booty. Wait. Well, doodle bug. I know.
That circle was amazing.
Wait, okay. I have to write graphic, okay? Literally, I think everyone should write down all the funny things that happen in their day.
All the funny
because
things.
Because it makes you
gotta remember.
Happy. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Seriously. You have to.
I don't play football, like...
I do.
I play when I can, though.
I play it all the time.
She plays it all the time. We be throwing the ball back and forth.
Literally,
making it
happen. There's probably four people in this chat room who are really hardcore 13 fans. But if you are, then I just wanted to say, oh, hi, you're the new kid, right? I'm Archie.
Ah.
I see you in the morning waiting for the special needs bus. That's it. All right, go ahead.
Make tinfoil grills? No. Do you want to do it? Let's do it. Let's make it happen.
Please. Can we? Like right now? Not even joking you.
We're getting busy on this tinfoil.
I don't understand the appeal of grills.
Yeah, me neither.
I don't get it.
Doesn't,
I really don't.
Doesn't really look good to me, but it is what it is, right? Yeah, you can't have too much. So you just got all this extra stuff.
Look how good I'm preparing. My hands are really sparkly because of this tinfoil. How sparkly are my hands? I don't like the taste of tinfoil.
Me neither. It doesn't taste.
Ew, I don't like the way it feels.
Yeah, I don't like the way it feels either.
Ew, it hurts my brain.
No, I got cut on my gum.
Ew. People do that for Halloween and it's really, really not feel... I don't like, you know...
I don't like it.
That's not my...
Well, that was a fail.
I'm glad we did it.
Epic fail, because now we know we're not going to do it.
Wow, over 4,200 people.
Woo!
That's amazing.
Whoa, man. Yo, thanks a lot for just coming out, chilling with us, you know what I'm saying? Well, we, you know...
You've been doing
just...
this for an hour and 19 minutes.
So late. Like,
what do you say? How much longer do you guys think we should do this for?
Yeah, how much longer? Like 15 minutes, 10 minutes?
Yeah, how much more do you think? Maybe we should do an hour? Forever? All night. Well, I think we should do 15 more minutes is good.
15 more minutes sounds reasonable to me.
Yeah, 15 minutes sounds good.
Because I'm kind of hungry.
Okay, impersonate one of the Golden Girls. I am one of the Golden Girls.
Actually, me too.
I am Betty White.
Me too. I'm the other chick.
You're Sophia.
I'm
Blanche.
Sophie. Yeah, I'm totally Blanche.
Do you have you watched it?
Yes, I
Oh, yeah, you're actually Blanche, I think. Do you agree?
Yeah.
Look at Tori!
Look at Tori!
Tori's hat is great.
She's doing
Ladies and gentlemen, Tori's hat is wonderful.
Tori's on point.
Marissa just sent a picture. Serious question. Do you know the Muffin Man? Do you know the Muffin Man? Same key. We both just started singing the Muffin Man in the same...
At the same time, like, not even...
Yeah. Okay, I'm writing that down. Wow. That's great. Just to let you know how musically... Oh, my gosh! Come quick, danger beckons. Stop. Someone just wrote that in this chat room. Are you kidding me?
What?
Come quick, danger beckons. Time is our enemy. Run. What is it? QT. Wait, no. What is it? I don't remember. I went on as Patrice a long time ago. I really need to remember this line. CQDBTIOE. Yeah. CQ. I have to write this down because I love it. Come quick, danger, beckon. Time is our enemy. Oh my god, I haven't thought about that in such a long time. Oh my god, guys, if something is ever wrong, you need to write CQDBTIOE. Because that stands for come quick, danger beckons, time is our enemy. That's what that stands for.
Wow.
Yeah, it's from 13. There's someone outside your window. Stop it. That's very, very, very scary. I don't like it. I'm afraid of the dark.
I don't like that idea.
Marissa, you're so cute and you're tinfoil hat.
Let me see.
This is adorable. Marissa.
Oh, Marissa's cool. She's chilling.
Marissa, your hair is amazing.
Bomb.
Marissa, your hair is amazing.
Marissa, you got bomb hair.
It's the lamest place in the world, but it just got a little bit better.
Hi, Erin!
Hi!
We were told to scream at you, so.
Amazing, but true. It's the lamest place in the world.
Coconut milk time.
Exotic.
Oh, hey, thanks everybody for hitting me up on Mark's Twitter too. I love you.
Neurotic. Oh yeah, for those of you who are don't follow Leon on Twitter, you should. This is his Twitter. Oh.
You made a Stewie song.
Intellectual. What does Stewie say a lot? Well, how am I forgetting this? This is Rhea's hat. Rhea, very nice.
Boom.
Very, very, very nice.
Very nice.
I love it. You look beautiful, by the way.
Boy, nice.
Love your nails. Very beautiful.
Boy. No,
intellectual neurotic.
Together.
You would never have a shot except you found the perfect guy.
Yeah,
and I don't really know you. I can hardly wait to show you.
Do you know what I always wanted to do? I wanted to be at like a restaurant or something and see a really cute girl and have a hat and
go
like this.
Oh, that's so cute!
I always wanted to do that. Just kind of like be kind of cool.
You're
when it's
so
just, like just like a.
Why did you do it like Miranda? Literally, look what I just did. Like Miranda saying that. Okay, I totally like Miranda saying that. Like, that's how I tip my hat. Jasmine! Very cute hat, Jasmine. Very cute hat. This is Jasmine.
Very cute hat.
Very cute, right?
Jasmine. Oh, yeah. Nah, she put a lot of work into that.
Yeah. Heather.
Candy machines? No? No?
So many people are quoting 13 right now. What is happening?
Oh, because I'm always lost. I'm
why
like,
is...
no, we don't have a candy machine.
Just shake your hair around. Thank you very much for that.
Hear
I think
new...
it was a good idea.
You see my new hairstyle? Like, if I just walked in like, like, hey, what's up? How you doing? Finish your drink. I'm 16. I'm actually about to be 17 August 1st.
Guess how old I am? 13. Just kidding. Someone drew a stick figure because their mom wouldn't let them make a hat. That's very cute. Thank you, Heather.
Aww.
Very nice hat from I Don't Know Yet. Very, very cute.
Very. Very, very, very
cute. We all have to watch Signs together right now.
Yeah, we gotta do that sometime.
Mariah Bieber. Your picture is loading, Mariah Bieber.
Oh, oh, she drew it!
You drew it on! It's so cute! I love it.
My birthday is August 1st.
Alex Taylor from Jamaica. Why do I feel like a lot of people from Jamaica are watching this? And hi, Sammy in
hi,
Oregon.
Sammy.
Don't cry. Ariana, whoa, did you hear that last one?
What?
Very interesting. No, thank you. But,
I didn't see that. Sing my homes.
My home. My lovely lady now. Check it out. Baby. If you really want. Someone is singing Higher right now, and that makes me really happy.
Oh,
Higher is a song
so
I recorded
cute.
When I was like 14.
That's cute.
And it's really cute. Thank you.
It's a good song.
Those lyrics are very mature for a 14-year-old. I probably had no idea what I was saying at the time. But yeah, I should probably put out a different lyric onto the internet sometime.
Really?
Yeah, it's cute though. Selena Vasquez.
Oh, she puts some
very cute. Ariana's cool. That's very cute.
Wow.
Thank you.
Look at all that.
Thank you very much. Very cute.
Killing me softly.
Alright, so we're gonna say it's 8:27, which means it's almost 8:30. So I'm gonna do 10 more minutes.
Alright.
And at 8:40, we're gonna have to call it a night because we actually haven't had dinner yet. And,
We're hungry.
But we're hungry. And, we're gonna do shout outs for the last 10 minutes. And,
shout out.
So I think that. Give us your names and we'll shout out. I think this has been a very productive,
We had a good time. You know what I'm saying?
Noodle booty.
Really good. Uncle Crack.
I'm going to.
Oh, do you want us to call someone in the cast?
Yeah, sure.
Who can we call? Let me see if Vic. Vic? Why did I just say it? Vic will answer a phone. Why did I just say that? Alright. Let me see if Vic will answer. If Victoria Justice. Victoria Justice. Alright, we got you more speaking. Can barely hear this thing. There we go. Silence. Oh no. Yeah, this is kind of awkward.
This is kind of awkward.
Yeah. What's up, Vic? How you doing? Never heard that.
Oh my God. Never heard that one before.
All right. Me and Ariana, we're on.
We're on Livestream. We want to say hi.
We want to say hi. So call us back when you can.
Hi. What if literally this is how I spoke? Would you guys still like me if this is how I spoke?
Hello, darling. Oh, no. Nice to see you. I'm
a nice day. I'm sorry. No. This is my favorite. Oh my God, I'm favoriting. Look at that. Please, look at the beauty that is Twitter.
Yeah, nah, that's amazing. Classic. All right, hold up. We're going to call Adam.
Shut pick up.
Whoa!
Stop right now.
She's getting better.
Everyone
better.
Stop right now. Because a dog is wearing a tinfoil hat. Amanda's dog is wearing a tinfoil hat. And I really, really appreciate this. I really do. Amanda, you are a comedic genius. And so is Caesar. Because, you know, this is going to be a new thing. I really think we should invent a smiley face that wears these.
Yep.
A smiley face with these on top. I think we should do, make a dog. I'm going to, oh, you know, next Ustream Coco's going to be wearing one of these.
Oh,
you
yeah,
know
for
that.
Sure.
You
for
know
sure.
that.
I'm going to see if Avon will pick up one more person.
One of our cast members will answer the phone before the end of this. Ben, very cute. Very cute hat.
And after this, I'll call Matt. Yo. What's up, Matt? Avon, what's going on? What's going on, man? You're live on Ustream right now.
Oh, am I?
You are. Say hi to the people.
Hi, Avon. It's Ariana.
Hey, Ariana.
I miss you. Hello? Yeah, I miss you. You just wanted me to say it again. Yeah, can't hear you.
It's definitely breaking up.
Can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay, good. We love you.
Yeah, we love you, man. We got to hang out soon. Random love, like
random
crazy
love.
Random.
You stream love.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're you streaming, and we
decided to call one of our
customers. We've been you streaming for an hour and 31 minutes, and it's been really, really productive. We were writing songs on the spot. One of them is called Noodle Booty.
And we were wearing tinfoil hats.
We're wearing tinfoil hats with long figures on top.
Yep. Extra long.
Sounds like an Avon night.
It does sound like an Avon.
You should be here, but unfortunately, we never socialize. Great, so come over. Bye, see you in a second.
Yeah, we should.
Well, tonight we're eating Chinese food. Okay. So yeah, that's. I mean, we should all hang out. I mean, Leon and I were gonna go see Inception tomorrow. If you wanna go. Me too. Yeah, I saw it too.
All right, yeah, for sure.
All right.
Bye, Julia. All right, man, no doubt, man. Catch you soon. All right, peace. Holla. Oh, all right.
Bye. All right, who should we call?
Who else can we call?
I don't know, up to you. Do you want us to call other victorious cast members, everybody?
Or some more Nick people? And call.
Call Graham Phillips. There's some good wife fans in this chat room.
Call who?
Matt Bennett. I mean, Graham Phillips. Matt Bennett. Someone just said Matt Bennett.
Okay.
Shannon McCurdy.
Yeah, should we call Matt?
Sure.
Let's call Matt. Like, I wish we could, like, make it louder. So... Hold up. Let me put it on my favorites. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Styling.
It's dialing.
You can.
All right. I'll take this one. Oh. Yeah. I mean, you know, the. That's how we talk, smoker.
Facts?
Yo, what up, Matt? This is Leon.
Who sends
facts? And Ariana, we're just hanging. Just wanted to give you a call, so holla at me. Peace.
Send us a fax.
Send us a fax. All right, man, peace. Okay.
Literally, his voicemail, for those of you who don't know him, this is his personality, basically, in a nutshell. He goes, hi, you've reached Matt Bennett, and one day I'll have a mustache, just like my dad. Literally, that's it.
He's a funny guy. Really funny.
That's it.
Good time.
Yeah,
good
we time. Love the cast. We love each other.
We hang We're out all the time.
Yeah, we really do. It's fun.
So, just like one big happy family.
We are family. No, not a chance. No. Caesar is in a soccer championship tomorrow. Good luck.
Good luck, man.
That's amazing. That's amazing. That's really cool.
That's really great.
Best of luck. Yeah. Seriously.
Cassandra, what's up?
I'm trying to load this picture, but it's not working. Oh, yeah. Okay, we just riffed together.
Yeah, we riffed life.
All right, so is there anybody else who would like us to phone? Oh, well, I think we should just do shout-outs.
Let's do some shout-outs.
All right. Okay. I'm trying to load this twit pic so that we can do shout-outs. Hannah.
Alex Luria.
Alexa Luria.
Alexa Luria.
That's my friend.
Really?
She's my best friend. Alexa.
Alexa, that's her last name?
Yeah.
Never knew that was her last
you
name.
You never knew that was her last name?
Never.
Alexa Luria, my best friend. Who would write Alexa Luria in the chat room? That's so random. Someone just said rap a shout out to someone, and I didn't see it.
Jordan.
Kennedy. What? I think I said the wrong name.
Uh-huh.
No one in this chat room is named Kennedy. That's okay. Gary in Texas.
Farrah.
Raquel. Luke.
Farrah. Always know that Akira.
James. Maslow?
James, no, that's...
No, that's not.
Yeah,
okay.
You're not.
Laura, Ashley, Amanda, Lala. Shout out to Lala.
Yeah.
All right. So Allison in Oklahoma.
Allison.
Chris, Courtney, Jenna, Junior.
Jamie.
I like eating. Where's Coco? You said... What? Someone just said, I like eating dogs. Where's Coco?
Oh! Well,
Coco will be attending this Ustream.
Yeah.
Giovanni, hi.
What up, Samantha?
What's up, Clarissa?
Danny.
Lauren with a Y. That's really cool.
Andrew.
I've never seen that. Yes, sir. It's going so quickly. Miguel. Jordan.
Miguel. Justina. Justina, how you doing?
Hey, guys. I'd like to know if you think that what I made up this week on Twitter was very clever. I said, I stream, you stream, we all stream for you stream.
Just like with ice cream.
Just like with ice cream, but with you scream. I mean,
yeah, stream. Jeremy.
Yay! This is pow!
Somebody said pow, so I figured.
Sorry. Remember when you literally just said, Expecto Patronum! Literally, I have Harry Potter wands in my house in Florida, and I was having a wand duel with somebody, with my friend Michael Cipollone. And I went, Expecto Patronum, and he literally went, Expecto Patronus, and then he went, and he didn't know what to say, and he didn't know any more Harry Potter spells, because he's lame, and he's adorable at the same time, and he literally goes, POW, and I was like, what? That's no spell, you're not gonna do anything.
It's no spell, you ain't gonna do nothing with that. What up, Carla? Hey, girl. Yes, we said your name, girl. Justina. Twice. Said your name twice now. All right.
Shout out to Uncle Crack. No. Shout out to Dougie Fresh 21. Dougie. Dougie Fresh Boy. Oh, yeah. It's almost 8:40, which is when we said we would leave, which is really sad.
Yeah, so.
So. It's really that I love time, you guys. Thank you so much, Joyce, Rachel. Thank you guys
kisses
so much.
And stuff.
Cindy, you guys are amazing. We're gonna keep looking at your Twit pics, by the way.
We will.
I'm saving all of them because they're amazing. Oh, this is Thalia's. Before we go, hers was loading. I like that you're smiling with your eyes. You're giving us a very fierce look in this picture.
Uh huh. She has.
Literally, I love.
Tyra Banks.
Literally. She's literally giving us this in this picture.
She's like, you know how females be like, it's like the model look to me.
Literally. You look adorable in the picture. All right,
Adam from New York. Shout out to New York.
Remember when we were both like, do you know? Literally, it's like, I don't understand what we just did. But we love you guys, and thank you so much. And wow, the total finale of how many people are here is 4,882 people.
Wow, 83.
83. So, awesome. You guys, thank you so much.
Lots of love.
And we love you. And we recorded this.
So,
let's post it. Let's do something. You guys can, wait, someone made a tinfoil masterpiece. I'm sorry. Before we leave, Mally, what? What are you? Are you like Picasso?
She actually put in a lot of work.
This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life.
Are y'all ready for this wonderful work of art?
What? Who? What are you doing? What?
Boom. Can you see
what that? What is that?
Life. That's what that is. That is amazing.
That's incredible. Literally amazing.
It is.
Why is that the most beautiful hat I've ever seen in my life? Oh my goodness. All right. Well, thank you guys so much.
Lots of love.
This is amazing.
Yo.
We are about to leave the chat room, and I know that there's slightly a delay, and sometimes when we're saying goodbye, you guys don't hear it until later, and then you get mad because we left the chat room early. So just know that we love you.
Love you.
Someone said saying goodbye.
We love you.
All right. Well, just tell us if you are hearing this. Because if you're not, then you'll get mad at us for leaving.
Yeah, don't get mad.
So just let us know. Bye, freaks.
Okay, cool. All right,
so you got
that's
it.
How you feel. Okay. All right, cool.
That's how you feel. All right, thank you, guys. Bye.
Peace.
Someone said out of the box. Out of the box. Out of the box. Woo! Okay, bye.